Okay, we're gonna try something different here. We're gonna learn how to do hull. So a hull works like this. Type hull, open and close paren, open and close curly bracket, and then inside, let's try doing translate. This says where it's gonna be in the Cartesian plane, and we'll say open and close brackets. First we'll do 0 by 0 by 0, but let's change this to 20. Then we'll say, let's see, sphere. Do open and close paren. We'll say the diameter is, let's say, 3. And number of facets we'll say is $FN equals 60. We'll end that with a semicolon. And let's see what we get first. It looks like we get a sphere. So let's do a second thing. Let's say that we have a cube. And we're gonna say open and close brackets like usual. We're gonna say that it's 10 by 10 by 10. And let's also say that it's centered in the Cartesian plane. So center equals true. And end that with a semicolon. And what it'll do is it'll create a nice little square hold together. So the top portion here is where the sphere is, and then it combines the two into the square. So if you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.